We asked if you've experienced any of the following from fellow students or university staff. 33% said you would have no idea about how to report these experiences. And 45% of you are not confident that the university would take effective action to support you. This needs to change. Harassment is when someone behaves in a way which offends you or makes you feel distressed or intimidated. It can take many forms. These can be verbal or physical, but all have a negative impact on emotional well-being. Harassment can take place in the open, making it seem normal if others don't intervene, and behind closed doors, which can feel very isolating. None of these are acceptable. We have launched Report and Support. If you see or experience any of these types of behaviours, you can share them in confidence. We know that not everything gets reported, and we're doing more to improve the way people can report harassment, either anonymously or with contact details. The university will look into everything that is reported and will do something about it. Through valuing equality and diversity in people, cultures, and ideas, we build a vibrant and caring environment that supports people based on humanity, compassion, and fairness. This is what we stand for.